Choosing the site for your building is an important decision and a big commitment in time and money. You want to get it right. It's about location, location, location. Make your business case. Is there a need for a building in this location? Do people want to live here? Is it within walking distance of public transportation? Are there good schools, shopping, health clinics, and parks nearby? This is what the modern family is looking for. Check the rules. Will the local municipality support your building concept? The way it looks, the number of units proposed. Municipal rules, called zoning and bylaws, will determine whether you can build your building here. Have a discussion with municipal officials on your concept. You may have to modify your plans based on their feedback. Do market research. Get advice from consultants, architects, engineers, and real estate agents. They can help you make the right decision. Check out buildings nearby. They give a hint of what's acceptable. Remember, be patient. It can take from 1 to 2 years from when you apply for a permit to when you can start construction. It can be cheaper to construct in larger cities because there's more competition. However, land prices can be more expensive and you need to build larger buildings. Partnering with an experienced builder can reduce your risks. Once the site is selected, you need to test the soil to ensure that it's not polluted. What's the soil composition? Is there sand or clay or solid rock underneath? Will the soil support the weight of the building? Soil samples, also known as geotechnical investigations, answer these questions. If there are chemical or environmental contaminants in the soil, an engineer will need to create a plan to properly dispose of the contamination. Finally, many buildings in Canada have a basement for parking or storage. In this building, we will choose not to have a basement to reduce risks and complexity. Next, you must choose a foundation system, traditionally using concrete, slabs, or columns. You've done the homework and are confident about your decision to build in this location. You've applied for and received a permit. Congratulations! Now, you can do site preparations. This means clearing vegetation, demolishing any existing buildings, and preparing a level ground surface.